hands, ladies and gentlemen.
Give it up for me!
The slowest man in Indiana. You must be proud.
Wow.